A question I get asked regularly is about reverse mortgages and older people on the aged pension accessing a bit of equity in the home. Centrelink now offer a program called the Home Equity Scheme. And this means that you can either access a lump sum or regular fortnightly repayment that are about 4% interest. So they're lower than the bank, and they might be an option if you are already receiving the aged pension and you need some extra money.